It's time for us to tackle the verbal memory test and human benchmark using our Python skills. The test works like this. You're shown one word, and your goal is to say whether you have already seen this word before in this test. So the first six words that I see are new, but I've already seen the word luminiferous, so I'll indicate that by clicking the seen button. You can make three mistakes before the test is over. Here are some statistics about other players. Our goal is to go well beyond what this chart shows using our human benchmark bot. First, I need to inspect element and see how to extract the word that is shown from the HTML. We can see here that that word is an HTML tag with a class of word. We also need the two buttons. Both buttons have the same class name, so I'll just search for a button that has the text seen and the text new in my code. Let's begin the coding portion. I'll start by importing some Selenium packages that will help us search the website for the HTML tags we're interested in. I'll use the P key on my keyboard to start the main part of the bot. Here we create the Chrome browser and open the human benchmark test, passing in the appropriate URL. Now we wait until we press the start button. Once we do, we want to find the two buttons, seen and new. We use the find element command, and we're looking by XPath. So this expression, the XPath, searches for a button element that has the text seen. And then we do the same thing for the new button, except now the text is new. We will store the words that we have seen in a Python set. And now in our while loop, we get the word that is shown to us using the class name word, because that's the class we saw when we did inspect element. If the word is in our set, we click the seen button. Otherwise, we click the new button and then add the word to the set. Lastly, if I press the start button, I want this loop to break so that I can easily end this program. Let's run it. The test opens. I'll pause screen recording and log in so that I can save my score easily. All right, now I'm logged in. Let's click verbal memory and start the test. Now I press the P key on my keyboard to start everything. And it works. At blazing fast speeds, the Python bot is getting hundreds of points per minute. I'll just let it run for a while. Okay, that's enough. I used the P key on my keyboard to stop the program. I'll make a few mistakes to stop the test, and then I'll save my score. We got over 10,000 points scoring in the 100th percentile. The score is so high that it's not even shown on the first chart. This is for sure the human benchmark verbal memory world record, although of course we cheated just a little bit. The code is available in the video description. If you enjoy watching me tackle human benchmark tests with Python, subscribe to the channel to see me attempt the remaining tests. Thanks for watching!